This is actually one of the amazing suburbs to be in, especially for Indians.
This is the one, I guess.
Yes.
This one. This was our first home over here in Australia.
First Airbnb.
First home, yeah, that was an Airbnb.
And right down the road is the river.
River, yes.
Parramatta River.
Parramatta River. Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Right now we are in Parramatta. Soon we are going to leave, and we just thought that before leaving, let's revisit all those places from where our journey actually started. And jo piche dekha, that was the first home. We had booked an Airbnb for like 7 days. After that, later on, we shifted to another place. This is actually one of the amazing suburb to be in, especially for Indians.
Fast approaching a city state.
This is the Parramatta River. We used to come for walking very close to the apartment we used to live in. We literally find many Indians over here. Why this was our first choice is because before we started every process of PR and everything, Pratish visited Australia on business trips, and he had lived in this suburb. Usi din se we had decided that if we come to Australia, first choice was obviously Sydney because of job opportunities, and secondly, we were very much familiar to this suburb.
There is a very, very big Indian community presence in Sydney. A lot of suburbs have, in the western region of the Sydney, you'll find a lot of Indian community, and there is one more Eat Street. I call it as Eat Street in Harris Park, which is what we are going to see.
Yeah, in some time. And over there you will find all the Indian restaurants, grocery stores, everything basically is Indian. It is like little India. Over there is Sarvana.
There was no tram.
Nothing.
Now they have constructed tram. Soon they are going to start.
You will find many Westfield malls over here. Westfield actually owns many malls across Australia. Here is the mall. Here is the bus station, train station. So we are just walking aimlessly, and we are going walking to Harris Park, where we have all the Indian stores.
When I was here, this building was not there. That building was not there.
And that's where that Pratish stayed, by the way. Share accommodation with how many people? Four? A2B is here. I don't think so. When we were here, here A2B was. A2B, again, very popular restaurant in Chennai. This is Harris Park, by the way. We just got ourselves some coffees from A2B.
On that side of the street, you can see small houses.
They have been
converted to restaurants.
Over there is Pani Puri store. There's Billu. That was a favorite Indian restaurant.
That is the first Indian restaurant that was in southwestern of Sydney. And it's the famous one.
Hi.
Hello.
This is the owner of the sweet store. Yep. Sir Jalebi.
7 pieces. 7 pieces.
Paneer nahi, koi normal wala jo hai na. Haan. That
uncle actually gave me to try this gulab jamun and it's actually really yummy. You want to have this last bite? Alright, so we are leaving for a home and we did buy some jalebis from Jaipur Sweets. Wo bhi ek kafi popular sweet shop hai in Harris Park. And we also had our had some jalebis from Rajwadi. So anyways, thank you for watching this video. Aaj ka din sach mein bahut hi zyada acha raha. And I am going to see you guys in my next video super soon. Till then, take care and bye.